Welcome back to the Pharmacy Friends. So in this video, we will see the principle of the most common used instruments in the quality control department. Most of the candidates are having issue to explain the principle of the instruments. So in this video, I have explained very well language in simple and easy to understand language. Let's see one by one. So first question is, what is the principle of HPLC? So answer is, HPLC is a separation technique of a component of a mixture by using solid stationary phase and a liquid mobile phase. So what is the principle of GC? GC is a separation technique based on the principle of adsorption of a gases or vapors of liquid by an adsorbent. What is the principle of UV visual spectroscopy? When a beam of monochromatic light passes through a homogeneous absorbing medium, the rate of decrease in intensity of light is directly proportional to the concentration and path length of the cell. Right? So what is the principle of infrared spectroscopy? The infrared spectroscopy is a vibrational energy level changes when IR radiation passes through the material. So next question is, what is the principle of Carl Fischer? So the stratigraphic determination of a water is based on the quantitative reaction of water with anhydrous sulfur dioxide and iodine in the presence of suitable base. So what is the principle of pH? pH is measure of electromagnetic force generated by the system of two electrodes. An indicator electrode whose potential is depends on the concentration of the hydrogen ion and a reference electrode with a known concentration. What is the principle of thin layer chromatography? TLC is a separation technique in which solutes are separated by a dynamic differential migration process in a system consisting of stationary phase and the mobile phase. Next question is, what is the principle of potentiometer? When a steady current flows through a wire of a uniform cross section, the potential difference per unit length of the wire is constant throughout the length of the wire, or the potential difference across any two points of the wire is directly proportional to the length of the wire. What is the principle of polarimeter? Polarimetry measures the rotation of a polarized light as it passes throughout optically active fluid. What is the principle of refractometer? It is a reflection based on the speed of light that's process in the different mediums. So thanks friends, see you in the next video. Thanks for watching this video. If you want descriptive information, please visit to PharmaBees.